For our story of suspense tonight, we invite you to enjoy The Devil in the Summer House by John Dixon Carr.
Oh, my dear good friend, I know how much you loved her.
Loved her? She was my heart, my soul, my very life.
What a wonderful thing.